So, welcome to your... welcome to a brand new series, Reading of a New Generation on the PS5. We're here. I managed to somehow get one. They are literally playing single player in World 4. That's literally Marvel's Spider-Man, Miles Morales. And yeah, this is pretty much a PS5. I just wanted to not capture it. It's not a flex. You can see the box in the background just because I've been working all day. So, when you see this, yeah. Anyway, I'm going to show you around it. So media is pretty much just standard. It's so quick to get around, like it's that. And if you want all your old games, it's not hard to get to. Every single game that you own, I own quite a few hundred games, is literally on there. So I only have the one installed apart from that. That pretty much shows you off like all the PS5 features. I can't explain the controller. It's so weird. It's literally an experience. Like, it sounds stupid. I'm not paying to promote in any way. Like, I wouldn't say the PS5 is literally massive. I could show you, but I can't because this obviously is plugged in. Anyway, I'm going to shut up. We're going to get on with this new series. So make sure to leave a like. And if you're on Facebook, share it. If you're on YouTube, subscribe. It's available on both. Anyway, let's pick up where the old Spider-Man left and get on with this. Also, that's literally the load time. So this is pretty much the main screen. It's just Miles giggling to himself. The graphics are insane. So pretty much this is where you start. So you click new game. We're gonna go with amazing. I won't play on that one. I probably could, but for first play, I wanna go with amazing. So graphics mode. I wanna do performance. So this is 60 frames per second mode without graphical features like ray tracing. So that gives you ray tracing, which gives you a higher resolution. I kind of want to go for 60 frames per second, although we could just do 30 frames per second. I don't know. Also, this is pretty cool, so I'm going to play this.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty...
This is what happens when you start the game.
I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn, represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed though when my dad was killed in the city hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone, but Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me.
Peter's got a new face. I don't know how to feel about it.
Who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. Seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to...
Look at the spider.
I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing.
Wow.
I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life.
So yeah, the good part is you get to see Miles' reaction to everything, and it catches you up. So you didn't play the first.
I can't wait to see what the future holds.
You can see what this pretty much does, which is good. So yeah, we're gonna start, and this is gonna shock you because he literally gets off the train. I'm gonna shut now anyway. You can feel everything through the controller. I guess this part isn't really important, but like, I can feel the train. Like, I'm not even kidding. It's tripping me out. Like, the controller looks really ugly, but it's like, there's adapted triggers. So basically, say like, yeah, you've got a car or something. I'm stuck at the campaign HQ. Can you pick me up groceries for dinner? I'll text the list. Shipping, meh. Thank you. Thumbs up. I would never thumbs up my mother. But yeah, the adapted triggers. Holy shit. I've seen gameplay of this, I can't hide it. But it looks insane. Obviously this is not the true 4K resolution because it's being captured on my computer for your faces, so yeah. I will be replaying this so probably in my own time once the series is up. And I'll go from there. But yeah, you can feel everything inside this controller. For example, like him lifting now, I can feel it. Like, it's so weird to explain. If you've ever been to something called, in the UK, Cineworld, you know the 4DX? You shuffle around stuff. It literally, it feels like that, but in a controller.
That is so cool.
But no, it's good to see we're seeing Miles' like type thing. I will probably replay the remastered version again, so I'll do a quick like stream on that or something. I don't know. I'll work it out.
Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too? The kid? Yeah, maybe.
I started my Spider-Man series 2 years ago as well. Well, I was roughly, I did a 55 backpack challenge. That was 2 days ago, a year ago today. And look us now. We're playing the PS5. We're playing the next version.
Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
We shall see. So we gotta go and get groceries, I'm assuming, from Teo's grocery. Right there. Convoy's leaving early. Let's shake your leg. It's good to see what, like, you know, Peter's in this. Also, Miles looks sick as fuck. It'll be cool to see all of his other ones. Clean power. Interesting. Look at it! He looks so cool! Like, I pretty much know how to do all this, so, you know, tutorial stuff is, like, easy as hell. You can see, you can feel him shooting the web. It's so weird. Yeah, if you're a hardcore PC fan and you're like, oh yeah, why'd you pay like best part of £510 to play this game? Regardless, like, I know I got a full gamer setup, but you can't replace an experience like this. I'm not even kidding. PC has nothing on consoles. I know that's a brave remark. I'm on about like single player games like this. You don't get them. You don't get them as good as they get them on like PlayStation. Like Xbox, stuff like that. And I can even say that. Like, I'm a hardcore PC fan. Anyway, I'm gonna shut up about that. We're not here for opinions. We're here for a good time. Oh! He also reacts very differently. Okay. Can we say, yeah, we can still do tricks. Miles is pretty cool, you know. Like, I can't remember if Peter did anything like that. It's gonna be so weird seeing two of them. Anyway. Come on, man. We're holding that to X to jump. Oh, so you jump. Okay. I don't remember ever doing that. Let's see how he gets through buildings then. So much better. That is so sick.
Okay, be cool. Be cool.
He's still a massive fan.
You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Wait, what? That was weird. I pretty much know all the controls, so there's not really going to be a tutorial for me.
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy
okay.
Payload. Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move.
It's weird to see two of them, if I'm honest. I don't think they do anything with Miles. Okay.
Getting a lot of interference here.
I wonder who it is.
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
It's not. Yep. Oh god.
Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Okay.
Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down.
Oh sweet Jesus. Oh. I like how the web's still there. That's pretty fucking cool.
Sit tight, Helix 2.
Peter, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before
it gets out.
Before that happens.
And this rhino.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Oh, they've upgraded him. They made him more beefy. I swear he's a lot bigger as well. I swear he was smaller than that. But no, Miles' choice is literally so sick with like his costume. Okay. Hello, Tattooed Man. He's also like, he reminds me of Homecoming and like Tony Stark's relationship with Spider-Man as well. There's a lot of that I'm noticing. Holy shit, okay.
Nearly almost contained.
Oh god. Wait, I didn't need to heal. I didn't need to take damage. Oh, they're throwing stuff at me. Just read the subtitles. So funny, man. Oh god. Oh god. It's just the background right now. It's just the background got me creased. Why is he commented on, like, commentating? Oh, it's because he's having a conversation with Rhino. Okay. Right. Oh god. Oh great. I don't think it matters about the convicts right now. They can be caught at any point. There's a big angry rhino. Oh, we're swinging back in. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh shit. It's not good, is it? We are. Super speed. Oh, there's such an like introduction to the game. I'm coming. Oh. Oh god. Okay. Bad boy. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh god, he's going straight for the exit. Oh god. What a weird man. Holy crap, fair play. Oh! God damn! Oh, I fucked up. Another Christmas tree, another Christmas tree. Oh god. Okay. Shit. There he is. There's JJ. No. Oh crap, that's throwing me off. I didn't see that coming then. Yeah. I am now. It's cool that he speaks different languages. I think it's Spanish. I'm literally on him right now. My man's got some. Oh.
We gotta bring him down fast. Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh shit.
Bad, very bad.
Oh no, it's not working. Jump, I will bail. Oh shit.
Pete, are you okay?
Holy mother of God.
No, I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way.
Look at the damage ratio is so cool. And it's so fast, I like it.
Yeah. Might need a minute.
Oh god. It's so cool to see him, honestly, I'm so gassed. Oh shit. The detail, man. That's a point. Get off the guns. That's cheating. It's proven in the rules that you're not allowed guns. I forgot to enter. Up. Oh. Yay! Let's get a takedown. Oh yeah. Nice. That was decent. Oh god! Oh sweet Jesus! You ruined my combo! Oh god! Nice! Stop.
Hang on, man. Hang on.
Oh, there's fire. Oh, no. Wrong way. I wonder what's happened.
Spider-Man, you good?
Nope. Oh. Oh, shit. Don't tell me he dies. Oh, God. God, I had too much from The Last of Us Part 2. Do not kill Pete off. Pete, don't kill Spider-Man off, man.
Wake up, man.
Oh, shit.
This Spider-Man is broken.
He's literally tore up his suit.
For new this one will do.
Oh, God. He's literally about to kill you, okay.
Back the hell?
Oh damn! Holy shit! Okay, damn. Man's got some mad moves.
What was that?
That was puberty. Holy shit! Venom punch kills as a venom stun on impact. Venom stun and stunned enemies take down bonus from basic attacks. Venom punch costs venom power to perform, build. Okay, it's basically attacking by dodging. So basically doing your normal thing. Don't worry, I don't think. Oh!
Oh!
Naughty boy! Take that, bitch! Yeah, bitch, who's the bitch now, motherfucker? You're dead. Oh. He's actually throwing me around. Oh shit, okay. Ow! Is there anything I can throw at him? Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh shit. Like I said, I'm still getting back into the game. Nope, nope, he is. Ooh! Oh shit. Electric? Oh god, he is very angry. Oh, Sals. Yay. Oh god. Oh shit. Hold on. Naughty man. Oh shit, okay. Oh god. Oh god, don't. No, that's just gonna make him more angry. Oh shit, okay. Okay. Oh! Oh, damn. I did play on the harder mode for some reason, but okay. There you go. I mean, he is right, he does have his rights and stuff. Nice. Oh, he's got a box. Oh, damn. Okay. And now we're back outside.
You alive? Kinda.
He's probably healing, I'd imagine. Roxanne. Okay.
Guys?
Simon.
Wow, just...
You look like Eddie Brock.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear down for a build, but
okay,
you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you, taking down Rhino solo.
Oh god,
going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright. Hello.
Okay.
Hey. He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Nice. What's an energy? We're here for you.
Bioelectricity.
Are they the bad people then? I'm assuming.
To be honest, little jealous. Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG.
They finally saw it over here, they fixed it.
A little voltage analysis? Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Oh.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get? No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us. Oh, man. Look. I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo.
Oh, goddamn.
I screwed up today big time with the helicopter. But then you delivered big time.
You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh.
It's so weird seeing him
okay.
With a different face.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
The graphics, man. I will definitely be replaying normal Spider-Man on PS4. PS5, even.
Totally.
I got the remaster one with this game anyway. It's literally £5 difference, so... I pay, technically paid £5 for another game, so...
Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
It looks so weird with him on, with the mask on, though.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
You are, well done. You made it.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
He's a she. His suit is so sick right now.
Screw this up.
The city lady, I hit a pedal. Oh, damn. Oh. Tell me the suit stays like this, because I'd literally wear this throughout the game. It's so detailed and cool. But does it naturally repair? Okay. So... Oh, the skill tree is a lot different. Venom Smash. Can we unlock any... No, we have... Energy Siphon. I'm guessing we have to do this one. Press L1, square, and X. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Yo, Genki, dude.
And that's basically Ned, right?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment.
And literally, I like it's around for Christmas time, and you know, it's pretty much Christmas time right now, so it's so fucking cool, man.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you,
dude. Is this spider related?
Yes.
Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something.
Oh.
The pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh,
tricks.
I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus. Who ran off with Damas? Media misleaders. You literally feel the pressure on the trigger. The trigger was literally going like that a second ago when I was doing the tricks.
I will never get used to you doing that.
I'll be fine.
Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
I like how it's wrapped up in the Daily Bugle.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
I prefer... Wait, is it a new costume? I wonder what one is.
What? Have you seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Oh.
Whoa.
It is pretty sick. Incoming message from Pete.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Okay. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu and the page. Come back here when you've unlocked the suits, or if you want to check
out
your fun suit.
For part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Oh God, okay. JJ?
To just the facts, with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What?
Just facts.
Pete said his suits to autoplay Jameson's show?
Yep.
Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to fast vigilante mayhem.
Oh, the two Spider-Man.
Better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello.
Let's see how it goes. Okay, ready, whoosh.
Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Podcasts can be enabled or disabled via the audio settings in the options menu.
This is the place.
Nice.
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
What's this then? Oh, This is different.
Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training?
Okay.
I'm so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Oh, it's pretty much teaching you how to play the game. And I hold an X. Okay. Yeah, I remember.
It's next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable. Keep the NS.
Nice. Oh god. Hostile is airborne.
Another key fighter skill, disarming.
Yeah, hold triangle for that one. That's pretty much what I did just then.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous.
Nice.
And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
Alright.
Nice. It's weird, you can feel the wind as well. I won't get over this controller. Which two moves? Oh, it's just yanking them to the floor. That's cool. The piss out of you, so funny. Nice. And then we just boot him. Nice. Oh, okay. I thought there's more to it. Holy mother of God! It's so funny with the weird hollow pee. Nice. Oh, he's dead. Oh God. That's for Jesus. Oh no.
You're trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out there. Grab the tech here. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official.
Oh god, okay.
Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Oh god, no. God. Oh god, I'm gonna attack my booth.
That's not a quick. That's a straight up burn.
Oh god. Oh sugar. How are you still alive, man? Oh god, I'm getting battered by two of them. God damn.
Now to fix a training sim.
What is going on with him?
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Okay, that's fixed. It's quite funny though.
Colonel.
Okay.
Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Okay, so he got a ton throughout the city. I'll call it and unlock more moves. I will probably do a mixture.
I think you should check out Roxanne Plaza on your way home. get some kind of bioelectric discharge.
Okay, let's try this.
Supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Yes.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run.
Look at the picture on the thing. That's so funny.
Trust me, it's gold.
Okay. Let's do this, and then I'll continue with the story. I'll be doing mixtures of both. So some videos I might do main story, I might do different stuff like this.
Know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists.
What?
In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prop when you're ready.
Throw practice. Nice. I'm ready.
Yanking a weapon out of the dude's hands and throwing it back at him?
That's okay.
Windmilling people? Very satisfying.
Grabbing and spinning stuff from the environment is a great crowd control move to teach us. Oh, you felt that one.
Alright, I'm literally focusing as fast as I can to get this done. Oh god.
Got him. Nice hit.
Sort of kidding.
We got amazing.
Spider-Man thing down, Miles.
Damn.
Well done, Spider Squire. Smack those.
Wait, can we get a lot? Venom jump. Energy siphon. I don't know what that is. I'm guessing that's new power. So. I'll do that one.
In their holographic head, but good. Now that you've got your throwing down, try extending your windup before release. Good way to clear some space.
Thank you. Love you.
Hey, friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like,
I'm proud of you.
okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple?
Fair enough. I'm actually listening to what she's saying.
Okay, question 3, what's the point of your podcast?
Okay. Okay, so the eyes do move on the suit. Okay. Four people breaking in. Where is that?
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to...
That's him again.
...is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem.
Okay.
Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer? Is new for. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
500?
Soon, we'll be opening reactors
Jesus Christ.
Throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
Okay.
Get ready for a planet
that's pretty decent, you know. Newform.
Rocks on. We're here for you.
What was that?
Oh, we got right in. Nice.
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Hello? New form.
Did a search for new
food. Oh my god.
What were they gonna do with?
Look out! He really needs to... Oh god. I need to sneeze. What the fuck? How the hell?
Man, that's not just not
That is so cool. You can make guns with your arms, and you can make very big, very, very big fists. But I'm gonna do that. And also another character. Oh god. Yeah, Thanos ain't got shit on me, honey. The underground. Pretty cool. So, powers. When do you even take the guns off him? I don't really want to be around long enough to find out. Oh, damn. Yay! Oh, hello. Got off on the wrong foot, but, you know. Oh! Oh my god, okay. Sweet Jesus. Sorry, I'll literally... I don't know who you are, but okay. Yay! Oh god, they still get... Oh shit, okay. Can I go in? Oh. Okay, I'm a bit busy right now. Oh god, they are super tough. Oh shit! Yay! Thank you. Oh, I lost my combo. It's cool. I can do it again. Oh, that's so cool. They're literally so sick. This is the coolest enemy ever. Reminds me of Cyberpunk, even though that's not yet. Okay, remember that name, the team bro. And I'm an old like Marvel comic person. I don't know. I won't stay away from you if you're attacking the city, man. It's common knowledge, come on.
They were talking about new form shipments.
Is anyone else?
Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
This reminds me of The Incredibles, if anyone... Well, you've probably seen that. Like the big lava door. Whoa, there's dust.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why?
Because they're gonna steal it? Oh, shit.
Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Good thinking. Assuming we need to go home now.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Damn. It makes more sense, doesn't it, to look out for it when you're done. Wonder what happens next. Oh. Wait, is he going inside? Oh damn, he is. use like Perpetual Stone or something? Nice. I prefer the Jordans though, but that's just my opinion. Oh cool, we can interact.
Middle school graduation. I haven't seen these two in a while.
Ooh, flip. Congrats, Miles and Finn. You're gonna kick high schools. You know what, Rick. What else is around you? Whole load of stuff.
Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
What's this?
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. So did I.
Wonder what it's about. That's an old ass TV. Man.
TV is as old as a boy.
And that's a PlayStation, I think. Can you see what's in the box? Yeah, it looks like it's a PS4, I think.
Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon.
Speed
needs to finish so I can play it.
Just game. Okay, let's go outside. I don't need to walk.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo.
Gracias, mommy.
Yes, bro, what are you saying?
Yes, tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Okay. Did a Christmas tree?
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Oh, yes. No Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
I miss you so
you
much.
Proud, Dad.
Jeff was so cool.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Who's this?
Harlem City Council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either.
Jesus Christ.
That wallpaper just screams Abuela.
So this... case file.
I'm mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files.
The Prowler.
Who's the Prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
The Prowler, that's his uncle.
Looked at these since before City Hall.
It's on him.
Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
This game literally is so sick.
I ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma. Bleached borax. Borax with bleach. Borax bleach.
Okay.
Hey man, you guys have any regular bleach? You sure bleach is a good idea? Yeah, for sure. Why? No reason.
Probably not a good idea, I'd imagine. Cool.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Oh god.
This is perfect. Low key.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
I like how he just
Your
teleported.
Dad taught me to love it. That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Yeah, of course. I wonder who it is.
Finn?
Hey.
Oh.
Fixed your doorbell.
Thanks.
So good to see you. How are you?
So that's who Finn is. I got them mixed up.
A lot's changed.
Yeah. Really has.
He's got tall.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Cute.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at county, right? You
yes.
made a
energy converter.
Jinx.
Oh.
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when
I think that's probably what you're gonna have to do.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey.
Let me see. I will,
hon. Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Oh my god, this is so cool. Okay. Scan for clues. So there's one on probably the far left.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Great.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Imagine just walking past and seeing that.
Look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so.
Hello.
They're only going to get us so far.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner? Come on. It worked.
Jesus Christ.
Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Oh shit. Oh god.
Keep him distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo.
Oh, nice.
Hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat?
You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Mm. Oh, God. You got like a Christmas montage going on. It's literally, it's insane. I pray to God I do not get copy striked for this. Okay.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit.
Oh.
I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Ugh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
Rick. Oh.
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad.
Oh, God.
For Simon Krieger's jugular.
Okay, it's nothing bad.
Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Can you fix some words on me? Thanks, hon.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders.
Yeah, that doesn't shock me with this technology.
Fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
It's nice to see some normality in this game. Even though we're like, what, best part of an hour in?
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem, I don't know, distracted.
Okay.
Want to talk about it?
Something's going on with her.
It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No. Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here. I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barber shop. Somewhere you can shoot hoops.
So basically normal life stuff.
What if we hang out tomorrow?
Ooh.
Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay.
Cute.
I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. You know, a friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Cute. And that's Romeo and Juliet by Shakespeare.
Oh. Miles. You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and...
Yeah, he's asleep.
You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up. I'm up.
Okay.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to...
Surely no one would see that.
Let's test drive this baby.
Okay.
All right.
Oh god.
I can see everything you see.
That is sick.
Puking all the time.
Lots of practice.
Okay, we got the app. Swipe left.
Welcome to friendly neighborhood.
Oh crap, okay, that's cool.
It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request.
Okay.
The request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
Well, no one knows.
Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Okay. Well, let's go.